Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Olga is here. For those of you who haven't yet, please subscribe to my channel. Please hit the bell as well to get the latest notifications about the videos I post out there for you guys. And in today's video, I am going to be talking about really great product. I've been using actually the two of these for quite some time. This one is the Caudalie grape water, and it comes in two sizes. You get a standard size, which contains 75 mls, and that retails for $10. And you get a value size of 200 mls, and this one retails for $18. I picked this up at Sephora. I absolutely love it. This is like a drink for your skin, for your face. This is going to quench the thirst of your skin. For instance, if it's a really hot day, if you're working at the computer, at the office, you're staring at the screen all day, you might feel like your face is drying, your eyes feel dry, and it's just, you know, just really, really kind of dry in the air. And this is excellent for that purpose. And also, this can be used if you are preparing to apply your makeup. You can spray some of this onto your brush with the brush so that when you go into the eyeshadow pigment will intensify. If you want to have a more dewy finish of your foundation, more smooth finish of your foundation, you can apply some of this onto your damp sponge, or make a damp sponge with this Caudalie water and then work in with your foundation. They also say on Sephora's website that you can use it as a setting spray. Now, I haven't tried that, but I certainly use it before I apply my makeup. And also, if I'm not wearing makeup, like if I'm at home or something, I definitely use this throughout the day. I have also given one of these Caudalie bottles to my mom, and that had really, really made her time easier when she was having a flu, she was having a terrible fever, and you know how your face can get really dehydrated and dry and your lips can get chapped, but during that time she was constantly spraying this onto her face, and that made that time for her easier in terms of that, and her face did not suffer as much. The only thing that I kind of regret is that I don't have a small size like with this beauty elixir. I don't think it comes in a small size because all I was able to find was the beauty elixir. This is a different product by Caudalie. This one has essential oils. It will also serve the same purposes. It's supposed to kind of quench the thirst of your skin and hydrate your face. And you can use this as a setting spray, they say, or something before applying your makeup. This one does have a scent, opposed to this Caudalie grape water. This doesn't smell at all, which I love personally, because not everybody likes the same types of scents. This has essential oils, and it does have a pretty sweet and strong scent. So basically, to each their own, but I kind of wish it didn't have that scent. I still like it, I still use it. I picked it up when I was traveling, and I would have picked up this if they had it in small size. I had to leave this one at home because, you know, you cannot go through the airport with something like this in your bag. I mean, it's not going to be allowed through the TSA. So I had to pick this up because my face was just asking for that hydration. I did have my other skincare products and all of that, but I do like carrying something small like this around in my purse as well, because throughout the day, if it's really hot, if you feel flushed, if you feel like you're getting a little bit of that blotchiness or something, you can quickly hydrate your skin. So this is wonderful. Now, this small one retails for $18, and this contains 30 mls of product. These products are made in France. Do sound off in the comment section down below if you have used anything else by Caudalie and if you loved it. If you haven't, if you have used some sort of a drugstore alternative that is more affordable, do let me know. I would love to try that as well, because these are on a pricier side of things. So if we can find like a dupe, that'd be great. These are really, really excellent when it comes to helping somebody with dryness, with blotchiness. If you have rosacea or something, these can really quench that thirsty skin and help you hydrate your skin. I really, really enjoy these products. Like I said, I use this because I work a lot with computer screen and laptop and all of that. I work from home, so I sit all day long in front of the monitor, and it does feel like my eyes get tired and my skin feels dry. And so this is like a godsend. This is a truly, truly excellent product. I do recommend this, and I of course do recommend this product as well. It does come in a smaller size. However, if you are sensitive to scents or different smells, you might want to pick up something like this, because this grape water doesn't have any scent. It's just like water. It doesn't smell at all, which is what I love. So with all of that said, guys, thank you very much for tuning in. Please give this video a thumbs up. I'd love to hear from you guys. What do you think of Caudalie? Have you used it? Do you like it? Let me know. And with all of that said, guys, thank you very much again for tuning in. I'll see you all in my next videos. I love you. Bye.